the deed which is the most beloved to Allah. This is the deed which is most pleasing to Allah Azza wa Jal. Hazrat Abdullah bin Masood radiallahu ta'ala anhu reports in Bukhari and Muslim that Prophet was asked, Ayyul amalu ahabbu ilallah? Which deed among all the religious deeds is the most pleasing to Allah? Prophet said, As-salatu li waqtiha, birrul walidain, al-jihadu fi sabilillah. The first thing is to offer the prayer at the right time. The second is to serve one's parents. And the third is to do jihad in the path of Allah. So this is a deed which causes the pleasure of Allah to the most. And this is a beloved act for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.